Yes, I faced Neymar when I played against Paris Saint-Germain. He's amazing with the ball, tricks, everything. Really intelligent. He dribbles a lot. He have a good passing, good shooting. You know why he is one of the best, but was the really hard things is that when he come on you with the ball, it's really hard to take the ball. So you just have to bring on one side and try to for him to be like close on one side, because it's difficult to take him the ball.